Hello guys, welcome back to my channel Veron Ina. So guys, now I'm in Cebu again, and this is at our house in Menia. So my father is sitting down right there, and this is our house here. And now we're gonna go to the city center here. Not city guys, because this is just like small town. The city is just like small stores like that. So my sister going to driving for us here, and this is Damaris. She's
Hello.
Staying with us. And what is your name?
Sarah.
It's raining all day guys, and now the rain is just stopped. And you see this light here, I don't know if it is going to be on or not, because today is like covered by clouds. And the road is empty. Going to pass the one and only petrol station here, or gas station, and it's not even working yet. So this one guys, you see, since I came last year, it is still like this. And so this is the traditional market here. Is that open already?
Oh, open.
Pasar.
Yeah, it is called Pasar. And this is the airport here guys. Putri, berapa kali penerbangan ke sini dalam seminggu?
Three
times in a week guys. So first we visiting our family here. Ya, memang pergi tempat. Mama ini di rumah kok tante?
Ada.
Okay, so now we are start to enter into the city. It's not too many people, because normally it will be like lots of people if there's like ships coming, like bring stuff like that. So yeah, it's empty today guys. See, and the pier is right there, Pelabuhan Seba. You see this side guys, there's a lot of wood inside there. And also that's the new pier, and this is the old one, and we took this ship this morning guys. This is called Funka, and the other one is like ship that brings stuff here. And you see this beach on this side guys. Wow, it is so nice and clear, and there's no people here. Oh, there's some people playing soccer down there. Okay guys, you see these stores here. Most of them is open, but yeah, there's not too many people, and they're selling lots of stuff here. Okay guys, now we are at the back of our house, and we have this pig, and the color is very nice. I mean, it's different. You see its color guys, it is brown but like a bit blonde, I think. Hello. If I'm going close to him, he like run, but when I'm going, he following me. You see? You see this empty space here, part of our house. Walk again. Hello. Hello again. The chicken here. Okay guys, so that is my first day here in Cebu guys. If you watch this video for a long time, you probably see another video last year when I make video about my hometown. But yeah, I will make more video here guys, and maybe I'll be staying here for a few days. And if you guys want to know more and see more about this island, make sure you hit the subscribe button guys, so you didn't miss next video. And people say to click at the bell so you get notification, but it's up to you. Thank you very much, and bye.